ओके नन्ना, गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन. नाइन्थ क्लास मैथ्स, रियल नंबर्स, एक्सरसाइज 1.4, पार्ट 10. एक्सरसाइज 1.4, पार्ट 10. सो इन पार्ट 10 आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द 8th बिट. आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द 8th बिट. सो व्हाट इज योर 8th बिट? फाइंड. सो व्हाट इज योर 8th बिट गिवन हियर? फाइंड. सो व्हाट इज योर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम गिवन एज? 64 होल पावर 1/6. 64 whole power 1/6. So we have to find 64 whole power 1/6. So factorize it. 64 you factorize it. 2. 2 3 is 6. 2 2 is 4. Again I got 32. 32 is even. So it is again divisible by 2 table. 2 1s are 2. 2 1s are 2. 3 minus 2 is 1 left. 12. 2 6 are. Again 16 na. 6 cancel, left with 2. 6 cancel means left with 2. In the same way, this is the second problem. 32 whole power 1/5. 32 whole power 1/5. Factorize 32. 2 16s are, 2 8s are, 2 4s are, 2 2s are. So 32 is half with 32 whole power 1/5. 32 is given as 2 power 5 whole power 1/5. 2 power 5 whole power 1/5. 5 cancel. We left with only 2. What is the value of 32 whole power 1/5? What is the value of 32 whole power 1/5 is nothing but 2. Is it clear? Third one, in the same way, third one you find out here, 625 whole power 1/4. 625 whole power 1/4. So 625, factorize it. 625, 1 plus 5 is there. So it is divisible by 5 table. It is divisible by 5 table. So 5 1s are 5, left with 1. 12. 5 2s are 10, left with 2. 5 5s are 25. 5 5s are 25. Here I got as 125. Again 5. 5 2s are 10, left with 2. 5s are. 5 5s are. So 625 whole power 1/4. 625 whole power 1/4 is nothing but 5 power 4 whole power 1/4. 4 4 cancel, left with 5. So what is the value of 625 whole power 1/4? 5. This is the third bit. Remaining problem should okay, fourth one I will show you. Fourth one. So what is your fourth one? 16 power 3/2. 16 power 3/2. 16 I can write as 4 4s. 16 I can write as 4 4s. So 16 3/2 is nothing but 4 square whole power 3/2. 4 square whole power 3/2. 16 is 4 square. So 4 square whole power 3/2. 2 2 gone. Left with 4 power 3. 4 power 3 means 4 into 4 into 4. 4 4 is 16. 16 4 is 64. 16 4 is 64. Okay, now this is the 8th bit. Better remaining problem. She try it. 9th bit. So 9th bit is simplify. Simplify 4th root of 81 minus 8 into cube root of 343 plus 15 fifth root of 32 plus root 225 is the question. We have to simplify it. Solution given fourth root of 81. So how am I going to say? 4 is in the root. So I am telling as 4th root of 81 minus 8 into cube root of 343. So 3 is there in the root. So cube root plus 15 into 5th root of 32 plus 225 is nothing but root 225. Root 225. So 81. 81 I can write as. So, 8 I can write as 81 whole power 1 by 4, 8 into 343 whole power 1 by 3. So, root values will present here 1 by plus 15 into 32 whole power 1 by 5 plus root 225. Root 225. So, 81. 81 is nothing but 9 minus 81. 81 is nothing but 9 9s are 81. So 9 I can write as 3 square. 9 I can write as 3 square. So 3 power 4. So 81 is 3 power 4. 4 power 1 by 4. 8 into 7 cube. So 343 means 7 cube. 7 7s are 49. 49 7s are. So 7 cube. 4 power 1 by 3 plus 15 into 2 power 5 whole power 1 by 5. Root 225 is perfect root. So 15. Root 25 is perfect root. So it is 15. So 4, 4 cancel. 3, 3 cancel. 5, 5 cancel. We have to be only 3 here. 8 into 7 here. 15 into 2 plus 15. So 3 minus 8 7s are 56, 15 2s are 30 plus 15. So 3 minus 56, 3 minus 56 is minus 53 plus 30 plus 15, 45 minus 53 plus 45. What is the answer of minus 53 and plus 45? 1 minus is there, 1 plus is there. 1 minus 1 plus means we have to do subtraction. 53 minus 48 is minus 8. 53 minus 45 is minus 8. Is it clear? This is the 9th problem. We see now 10th problem. So, what is the 10th question here? So if A and B are rational numbers, find the value of. So we have to find here value of A and B. Root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 minus root 2 is equal to A plus B root 6 is the question given here. We have to find A and B values. Solution given root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 minus root 2 is equal to A plus B root 6. Now, rationalizing factor of root 3 minus root 2 is root 3 plus root 2. I am rationalizing the denominator. Denominator is root 3 minus root 2. So, minus 3 over it will becomes plus. So, root 3 plus root 2. So, rationalize here. Root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 minus root 2. And rationalizing here. Root 3 plus root 2 by root 3 plus root 2 is equal to A plus B root 6. A plus B root 6. So it is C here. Multiply the numerators, multiply the denominators. So root 3 plus root 2 is there for 2 times. So it will become whole square by. So A minus B, A plus B. So root 3 minus root 2 into root 3 plus root 2. A plus B root 6. A plus B root 6. So, if we observe here, it is in the numerator is in the form of A plus B whole square. Numerator is in the form of a plus b whole square. So a square plus 2ab plus b square. And denominator it is in the form of a minus b into a plus b. So a square minus b square. A square minus b square. We have to simplify it. So numerator is a plus b whole square. So a square plus 2ab plus b square by. So a minus b into a plus b is a square minus b square.
A square minus b square.
Square under root cancelled, square under root cancelled. Square and the root cancel, square and root cancel. I left with only 3 plus 2 into root 3 into root 2 is root 6 plus 2 by 3 minus 2.
3 minus 2.
So 3 plus 2 is 5 plus 2 root 6 by 3 minus 2 value is how much?
1 only.
So we are having right hand side as a plus b root 6. A plus b root 6. Right hand side we are having with a plus b root 6. If we observe, left hand side I am having with 5 plus 2 root 6. And right hand side I am having with a plus b root 6. So what is the value of a now? The value of a is 5. The value of a is 5. So what is the value of b here? Value of b is 2. Why? Because it is having root 6 here. Here also root 6. So therefore, a is equal to 5 and b is equal to 2. This is the solution of 10th page. First problem.